managing large and multiple Discord servers can be complicated and time-consuming. The MEE6 Discord bot has tons of plugins that can help you moderate and keep your server entertaining. Go to MEE6.xyz and follow the easy steps to connect your MEE6 bot to your server. Once your bot is connected to your server, you can control it right from the MEE6.xyz site. Inside your MEE6 dashboard is the plugin gallery, which is where you can enable or disable the different plugins available to help moderate your server. To use a plugin, slide the Enable Disable slider to enable. Then, click on the plugin to refine the plugin settings for your needs. Some plugins require a premium subscription. Let's go over some of the server management plugins. The Welcome plugin can give users a warm welcome by sending custom messages or assigning roles when they join your server. With the Custom Commands plugin, you can create custom messages that the MEE6 bot will respond with when prompted by a custom command. The bot will respond to commands typed from users within your server, like rules, which could show your server rules, or FAQ to show a list of common facts and questions. Next are utility plugins. For utility plugins, we have options like Search Anything, which gives the users the ability to search the internet for something without leaving the server. For example, you can write /YouTube inside a chat and search for a specific YouTube video by name. Also, you have Record, which can be used to record a voice channel and save it as an MP3 file. Next are social connector plugins. When these are enabled, you can make custom notifications within the server. For example, the YouTube plugin will notify the server when a defined YouTube channel posts a new video. And the last category of plugins is engagement and fun. The Levels plugin is really popular because you can reward users for chatting in the server, giving them XP, a form of MEE6 points, which in turn levels the user up over time and ranks them against other users in the server. The Music plugin lets you play audio from YouTube into a voice channel. Members can add music to a playlist and have it play in the background while chatting.